Hello again, Keith Loki back with another episode of OutLast. I've been having a little bit of issues with OBS. I spent the last about half an hour troubleshooting it because it wouldn't let me go ahead and start up and record. So I had to reinstall it all, meaning the settings might be a bit different, and there seems to be weird pixel artifacts on my webcam, so I might have to get a new one soon. So there might be some issues with sound or resolution for this video and maybe another one or two, but once I get the kinks out, it should be fine. But where we left off, we woke up in this padded room. Now, I need more lights. I was going to just do it in the dark. I did in the last one. But for some reason, this new OBS can't even see me if I don't have lights on. So we woke up in this room last. Hopefully, distance. I hope that's just issues with my webcam. I don't think it's the screen. I don't know what it is. I'll have to figure it out. I had to set up everything again, so noise gates and all that, and it was just so much work. Rest in peace. Quickly remember the controls again. Notes. Priest Father Martin brought me here. Show me something. Thinks I'm going to be a witness forever. Batshit crazy. He's trying to sell me. This Dr. Wernickel is at the center of whatever went wrong, but he died more than 10 years ago. Rest in peace, says the blood on the wall. New in documents. Since that button, crouch. Yeah, it's been about a week since I last played, so I'm... Okay. A little bit choppy on my end. What are you doing, man? Oh. They're not going to let me through that way? Ah, crap. Oh. I hope that lag's just on my end. Still trying to get used to the new screen for OBS too, so it's kind of confusing. Now, I assume it's something down here. No, nothing. Oh, fuck. Oh, fucker. What did they do to his face? Oh. No hands. That would suck. Must be something in here. Okay, this is probably just going to be me bumbling around for the next little while. Probably going to be something. No, nothing jumped out. What in the hell? What do you guys want? I don't even know where the hell I'm supposed to go. Oh, frig. Okay, Okay, I don't understand. Obviously, I have to get over there. But they're not. What in the hell? God's way, follow the blood. I don't understand what the hell I'm doing here. Oh. Okay. What sucks is I know as soon as I go up here. Oh. Okay. They're gone now. Oh, I don't like this. I don't want to have to be running from two naked men. Okay. Off. Oh, quarantine. Oh, shit. Shit. I don't know if I want to follow his instructions. Ancient art program. Patient father, Martin Archimbaud. Helen, dear Z, give me your info to contact regarding the cancellation of the arts program. My patient, Martin Archibald, has made numerous strides in his therapy on account of his finger painting. Just in the weeks since canceling the arts program, his affective assertions of some higher calling have accelerated enormously. Please, just let the man finger paint. The few dollars you're saving on temper paint is more than swallowed by the cost of clomazepam or clozapine. I can't imagine the logic at play here, unless Markov wants our patients to become more disengaged from reality. Please advise, Dr. Neil Wolfram. Well, he was getting rid of their medication. Or he was just trying to get them fucked. I know what's down there. I don't want to go down there. Let me get ready for it. How do I... Oh, shit! Oh, fuck! Oh, is he gonna come for me? Freaking scared. Shit. Okay. I don't understand. Do I have to get by him or? Hey, batteries. Okay, okay. Don't want no trouble. Yeah, I just feel like they're gonna come this way. Oh, he... Ah! Get away! Oh, feel safe in these rooms. Shit. So I gotta go that way. Okay. Starting to get freaked out. Proper purge gate maintenance is crucial to the project wall rider security. Please refer to Murkoff Corp manual, whatever that number is, or seek guidance from a supervisor with the proper security clearance. The battery in here somewhere? So we had to go through that doorway. I might die a few times doing this, so sorry in advance. As before, if it takes me way too many tries, I will go ahead and separate it. Oh, damn. Oh, I feel nervous. Showers. B block. Exit through the showers. No. What? Where did they come from? Well, where did the guy in the front come from? Considering there's only fucking one path. Yeah, I don't know. Is one of the windows open? This might take a few tries, I'm sorry. Exit through the showers. No window. Okay, so I kind of know what to do now. God, this is freaking me out. Close every damn door behind me. Another document. Please find a catch copy of Death Shiver for Rudolph G. Wernickel, Markov Psychiatric Systems Contractor, number 148616, no surviving family. State of Colorado, held to light view farm to view watermark. Rudolph Gusto Wernickel, length of residency in city or town where death occurred, 7 months. How long in the U.S.? If a foreign birth, 55 years. Male, white, single, date of birth, 20th, 1918. Died 2009, February 28th. I hereby certify that I attended deceased from June 4th to February 20th, that I saw him alive on February 27th, that death occurred on the date stated above at 1:41. The principal cause of death and related causes is a health failure due to advanced age. Okay. Why did I need to come in here? It was just for that form or that file. No, nothing. Oh, shit. Wait. What? So that's to open that door. Okay, let's just quickly take a peek around here. What are we at? 22 minutes? That door. Hit this button. Most likely those guys. Yeah, knew it. Gotta run. Oh, get up there. Oh. No. Oh, thank God. I'm at the window. Oh. Am I done like dinner or? Okay. If it saves there, I think that's where we're going to end it for today. Okay, yeah, it ended there. We're gonna go ahead and end that here for today. So next video for this will be on Thursday. Uh-oh. Go ahead and save and exit so I don't die. Just hope it saves right there, because if it doesn't, I'm gonna be pissed. But we will continue on with this Thursday. If you like the video, leave a like. If you dislike the video, leave a dislike and a comment for either option. It's always good to hear back from the people that watch my videos. And if you like the video, go ahead and subscribe to the channel. It's always good to have new faces around. But I thank you for watching. My name's Keith Loki, and I hope you have a good night.